There you go. Happy holidays.
Was that the last Christmas Eve customer, Hubert?
It was. And now I can look forward to a nice and quiet Christmas Eve night with my wife. What about you, Fred?
I'm gonna stay a while longer.
Oh, no. This isn't that Christmas scheme you came up with, is it?
Scheme? Of course not, Hubert. It's a plan that will guarantee me a lot of Christmas presents for myself and all of my friends and family this year.
Why can't you just buy Christmas presents like a normal person?
One, who has the time to buy Christmas gifts in the busy holiday season? And two, this way is more fun.
What could be more fun than giving your friends and family a Marco's gift card?
And force them to buy the trash we sell? Trust me, getting nothing is better than getting one of our ugly sweaters. Have you ever seen anybody actually get excited when you give them one of those cards?
Well, no.
Exactly. Now all I need from you is the store's key so I don't accidentally trigger an alarm.
I'm not sure.
Think of it this way, Hubert. You could either spend Christmas Eve night with your family, or me.
Okay, fine, you've made your point. Just make sure to lock up when you're done.
Yes, sir, boss.
I really need to start doing background checks on new hires.
Let's see who's Squatty and Marco's this year. I didn't even know these stores were still in business.
Santa Claus, I knew you'd come. That jerk in the red suit who took pictures with the kids said you wouldn't, but I knew he was a phony. I'm a big fan, by the way.
Hello, Fred.
You know who I am?
It says so on your name tag.
Well, I've been a good boy this year, Santa. I avoided doing anything bad. At least anything that someone could prove in court. And I believe that entitles my stocking to being filled with presents.
Ho 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 ho! That's right, Fred.
Well, lucky for me, I've got a whole bunch of stockings to be filled. I have a feeling you want some of your reindeer to help so you can stay on schedule.
What?
Chop chop! I've got family and friends I need to re-gift your worst presents to.
Why do all the weirdos always come to me? Why can't they just use Amazon? I knew I should have stayed in culinary school.